The history of Pashupatinath Temple can be traced back to ancient times. The temple is believed to have been first built in the 5th century by King Prakandadeva, who ruled over the Lachavi dynasty. However, there is not much information available about the temple's early history. The earliest known written record of the temple dates back to the 14th century, during the reign of King Jayasthiti Mulla. He is credited with initiating the reconstruction of the temple, which had fallen into disrepair due to neglect and natural calamities. King Jayasthiti Mulla commissioned the construction of a new temple complex that was much larger than the earlier structure. The temple complex was further expanded during the 15th century by King Bhupatindra Mulla, who is credited with the construction of many of the smaller temples and shrines within the complex. King Bhupatindra Mulla was a great patron of the arts, and he commissioned many artists and craftsmen to work on the temple complex's construction and decoration. The temple complex's architecture and artwork are a blend of Nepalese and Indian styles, and they are a testament to the skill of the artists who worked on them. The temple complex has undergone several renovations and restorations over the years. The most recent restoration work was carried out in the 1970s with the help of the Indian government. The restoration work was aimed at preserving the temple complex's historical and cultural significance, as well as improving the facilities for pilgrims and visitors. The temple's significance in Hinduism can be traced back to the ancient scriptures. The Skanda Purana, which is one of the 18 Mahapuranas, mentions Pashupatinath as one of the 8 most sacred Shiva shrines in India. The temple is also mentioned in other ancient texts, such as the Matsya Purana and the Linga Purana. The temple's association with Lord Shiva is a significant factor in its importance in Hinduism. Lord Shiva is one of the 3 principal deities of Hinduism, and he is revered as the god of destruction and regeneration. Pashupatinath Temple is one of the few temples in the world that is dedicated to Lord Shiva's manifestation as Pashupati, which means Lord of the Animals. Lord Shiva is believed to have appeared in the form of Pashupati to protect the animals of the world. The temple complex is also associated with many myths and legends. One of the most famous legends is the story of the Karadas, who were fierce warriors who lived in the forests around the temple. According to the legend, the Karadas were devotees of Lord Shiva, but they were not allowed to enter the temple because of their primitive ways. Lord Shiva appeared before the Karadas in the form of a deer, and they chased the deer into the temple complex. The Karadas were then allowed to enter the temple, and they became devotees of Lord Shiva. Another legend associated with the temple complex is the story of Mulla kings, who are credited with the temple's restoration and expansion. According to the legend, the Mulla kings were blessed by Lord Shiva, who appeared to them in their dreams and asked them to restore the temple complex. In conclusion, Pashupatinath Temple's history is a rich and fascinating one that spans several centuries. The temple's association with Lord Shiva, its architectural beauty, and its cultural significance make it one of the most important and revered Hindu temples in the world. The temple complex's history is a testament to the rich cultural heritage of Nepal and its people.